It's October 7th, 2017, in Cerea, Verona, Italy. And just a few images is a blues made in Italy. We are here with Federica Rossi, Italian blues drummer in BMJ Big Man James Trio. Hi Federica, how are you?
Hi everybody, I'm okay. It was great today because I'm the drummer in the Big Man James and I'm very glad about it. And this festival is very great. It's the first time that I am here, and I think also that blues is amazing. I play in this band from 2 months, not a lot of time, so for me it's a very new experience. So I think that blues music is very cool. I start to play drum in a different kind of genre. I start to play punk hardcore and metal too. And I also play in a trio, female trio. The name is Slot Machine, and we play hard rock. And I think that blues is the origin of a lot of kind of music. So I think that you have to listen blues in every part of your day. So thank you very much for this interview, and listen to Big Man James Trio.
Thanks.